Today, Dudol plays a big part of the celebrations for the annual Giling-Giling Festival. If you get a chance to sample Dudol, and I hope you do, consider yourself lucky.
One of the most delicious snacks you will find. Ilocos Empanada here in Batac. What's inside are mung beans, green papaya, longganisa, and egg. And that crispy rice na colored crust. Masarap.
Balabed is another of Batac's famous institutions.
I want you to observe the color, no? Yan, yan, no? Okay? Now, this naman has been air-dried for about 5 hours. Look at the difference in color. I suppose there's a little aging that's happening here, maybe from the vinegar and a little of the air. So may parang chemical reaction. Trust me, it's so good. It's very, very good.
There's nothing like the dried pancit miki of La Moda, and that is what Balikbayans bring back to the U.S. Made from milled yellow mongo grains, mashed egg yolks and starch. These noodles have had a loyal following over many decades.
Oh my God. Miho noodles with thick dinuguan sauce. And parang butchirin mga yan. Ang sarap niya. Oh my gosh!
Mm. Very crispy, meaty, very subtle flavor of the fish bagoong.
Another favorite that put a smile on my face, beef pares.
They char their barbecue, so there's crunch, and there's parang konti almost burnt, tapos the sweet sauce of their spare ribs, masarap din.
Check out these fusion dishes at Camarin Cafe. For a healthier take on the traditional Ilocos empanada, they offer an empanada salad. They also serve a really good pinakbet pizza. It's light and bright and perfect for warm Ilocos nights.